When a Geraldton local told me that the lake was the color of my drink, I thought, I need to see this for myself. Only an hour later, I realized it really was that pink. It just didn't seem real. So, for all those people back home that think that this was filtered, Pink Lake, it was
just another day in Western Australia.